Zayn Malik is not on the best of terms with his former One Direction bandmates. Malik told Billboard that, "I had every intention of remaining friends with everybody, but I guess certain phone numbers have changed, and I haven't received calls from a lot of people. I've reached out to a few of them and not got a reply. Certain people have pride issues, but it's stuff you overcome in time." He is working on his solo debut album, which is tentatively scheduled for a spring release. Emma Watson is starting a feminist book club. The Harry Potter star tweeted the news, along with a request for some help naming the club. "Hi team, I want to start a feminist book club, but so far have only brainstormed feminist book club and Emma Watson book club." Soon after her tweet, suggestions came rolling in. Watson announced today that she absolutely loved Emily Fab's suggestion, "Our shared self." Watson thanked everyone for their ideas, and she said she agreed to ask Harry Potter author JK Rowling to join the club. Rizzoli and Isles will end after season 7. TNT president Kevin Reilly announced the news at the Television Critics Association press tour on Thursday. Angie Harmon and Sash Alexander star in the crime drama, which was picked up for a shortened 13-episode final season back in July.